Two Bradenton residents are displaced after their home catches fire Sunday afternoon. According to the Bradenton Fire Agencies, responded at 12:57 to a report of a structure fire in the 2500 block of 20th Avenue West. Upon arrival, 3 minutes later, firefighters found smoke and flames coming from the rear utility room of the one-story single-family residence. The fire was ruled under control within 30 minutes. No injuries were reported, and the investigation is ongoing.